people are coping, Haley.
Cecile, it's a strange and dangerous combination. Our bodies are adjusting to this high heat, so it's easier to forget to stay hydrated and cool. On top of that, the gusty winds put us in the high fire danger territory, and it's not over yet.
Being the hottest day of the year, we were looking for water, and we were hoping that the pool would be ready to for some enjoyment.
Visitors to Chico's Sycamore Pool were in for some disappointment Thursday morning. It happens to be the bi-monthly draining and cleaning on the hottest day of the year. So, some improvise.
Bear hole? Oh, it's awesome. It's a lot of fun. It's quite the bumpy road to get there.
Very bumpy.
So that was really dangerous.
Yeah,
definitely cooled off.
An excessive heat warning is in effect, with temperatures expected to surpass 110 degrees in parts of the valley through Saturday night. And though the body starts to acclimate to high heat after a few consecutive days, it's still dangerous.
Is anybody used to this weather? It's kind of unseasonably warm right now. Water, whatever, hydrate too, and obviously trying to stay in as many shady spots as possible.
So there are many ways to beat the heat, but we are in the middle of the work week, and for many people, they have no choice but to tough it out.
Start early, of course, and then luckily we have wind today, so it's not too bad. And then just try to stay in the shade. Stay out of the sun.
That wind may feel great, but it's also a fire hazard.
In my neighborhood, there's been a lot of bored kids, so to speak, that have been kind of goofing and setting little grass fires.
While temperatures hit a high today, it's not over yet. The weekend could get even hotter.
Is all the air conditioning required?
Spending time in the water.
It's spending time in the water.
And there hasn't been much relief overnight either.
But you wake up, it's 85, so it's just kind of the way it is, and just drink a lot of water is the key.
Horrible.
I kind of like it, but it's kind of hot. So I like it because we get to go swimming every day.
Whether you're outdoors for work or for fun, health and safety experts are saying the same thing. Stay hydrated out there and carry extra water if you feel so inclined to share with others who might be caught in the heat without it. Haley Skeen, Action News Now.